Hello and good evening. I'm new here to the community. I live at 21656 Northwest State Road 16. I've been coming to visit Stark for the last 8 years now. Looked up, and according to the HPS2 Enterprises Bradford Mine Master Mine Plan in Bradford County, the section 2.4, the soil classifications that they're going to be digging through, there are 26 different classifications on the proposed site. 21 listed as low permeability to non-porous. On the 2,187 acres listed as wetlands within the property that this is going to be done. So they're going to be digging up this non-permeable soil, non-porous soil, and then putting it on the wetland area. So with all the additional rains that we've had this year, combined with the low permeable soils, runoff has no choice but to overflow into the New River, then flow southwest into Santa Fe. This proposed system of berms and swales are designed to contain runoff during average rainfall, roughly 54 inches per year. This year, 40 inches has happened. We have less than 5 months of rains left for this year. So per FEMA data, approximately 50% of this project is in a flood zone, in flood zone A, and subject to frequent flooding. That's on page 13. And then everybody's brought up that the gypsum stacks, they do contain toxic waste. And the sack, The stacks themselves may contain radioactive waste. Many spills in Florida have caused large dead zones, as we've heard. So instead of looking and knowing that this could be damaging to my environment, I wanted to look up different reasons why and educate myself. And I thought I'd bring that information that I learned from their website to you. So thank you very much for your time.